The rumbling sounds that they do with the stomach. They have also sounds that we cannot hear or propose. They can talk to the other elephants up to a range of 7 kilometers. They get up to 4 or 5, the biggest one that they found here. So that's the shoulder height, the top there on the top. And I can get up to 6 tons, 6,000 kilos. You look at the feet, they're like mushy sacks. So in the bottom of those sacks, they've got gelatin. So when they're walking, they lift it. The gelatin makes actually a slight triangle, so when they put it down, it slowly spreads and then they put their weight down. That's why they don't like to walk over stones that much, and you will see elephants trying to keep to the paths that they created.
Well, not eating, so why does it keep putting these trunks? It's
drinking water, drinking water right here, water hole.
So guys, so he's drawing up some water and then putting it in his mouth. So anything from 5 to 10 liters, depends how big the elephant is, but these big bulls, they can put up 10 liters of water in one go. Elephant like this, the bulls can drink up to 120 liters of water in a go. So often what the elephants would do, they will drink their fill, fill up the trunk with water as they walk along, especially when it's hot, and they cool themselves off. So the ears are very important for the elephants. All cooling down happens through the ears. They don't have sweat glands, so the ears are, there's a lot of blood vessels in them. So when they're flapping that, cooling themselves out in the blood. So the other bull there at the back, he doesn't have big tusks, not long ones, or also not thick ones. So he's slightly younger than the regular one.
Well, here he comes.
The one that's right here by the water. And yes, gents, they're parts are bigger than ours.